Hi, Des here, and in this short video, I'm going to show you how to make a YouTube subscriber link. Before we get started, if you've stumbled across this channel and you've not yet subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and you will get notified of the new videos as soon as I release them. I release videos like this one weekly to help businesses and individuals just like yourself get online with video. In respect to adding a YouTube subscriber link, there are a few ways that work. I'm going to show you two ways that work. Right, let's get started. I'm going to jump over to the computer and show you how to add a YouTube subscriber link. If you've got Notepad on your computer or some text editor, or even Google Docs is a good idea to have open at this time so that you can copy and paste the links. You should be logged on to your YouTube or Google account. This is one of the two ways that I'm going to show you how to add the link. Click on my channel on the left, copy the link in the browser bar and paste it into your Notepad, text editor or Google Docs. I'm using Google Docs. Add this part directly to the end of the link. Now to test this out, you can open, if you're using Chrome, you can open incognito window, paste it in there and you'll be able to see that this link works perfectly. Method number two, click on your picture or avatar, click on the gear icon, then click advanced. If you have a custom URL, you can copy this, paste the link into whatever text editor you're using, and then you can add this link afterwards. This link is also in the description below and on screen. If you want to add this link on any of your other social media, you can use a Google Shortener. That's simply how to add the link. You can test it in incognito. If you feel the link is too long, you can shorten it by using Google Shortener or any of the other URL shorteners like Bitly, to name a few, to shorten the link so you can put it onto your website, put it onto your email, add it to your other social media platforms and get people to subscribe to your YouTube channel. That's it for this video. I hope you found it interesting and informative. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so I can deliver more videos just like this one to help businesses and individuals just like yourself to get online with video. I'm going to show you how to create the YouTube browser. That's it for this video.